and gentlemen, please help me welcome the cage at this time, representing Gracie Fitness, Kaline Medeiros.
Medeiros.
Yeah, what was up with that? He's not from New England.
Let's go, Kaline!
The Dark Angel, Kaline Medeiros, a 36-year-old out of João Pessoa, Brazil, out body out of Hyannis Cape Cod, Massachusetts. On legacy debut here tonight, she's gone 4-1 in her last
Look at that bald head.
Three submissions. Comes up a first round winner to sit up Hyannis. She suffered a Kimura in the very first round of Bellator 140 back on July 17. A blue belt in BJJ. Says her aspirations are to become the legacy 115-pound champion. And the first step is here tonight. Look out for the ground and pound on the Medeiros. Look out for her thumping right hand in the stand-up. She says she'll take the first 30 seconds to feel out Kavina Catron. She knows Catron is aggressive, likes to come forward. But says if it goes to ground in particular, her GMP will be too strong.
Stop her hair. Stop it.
Ladies and gentlemen, making her way to the cage, representing Battleground MMA, Kavina Catron.
£4 overweight. It's going to cost her. Look at the Absolute logos on that sign. You see that, babe?
Twin Peaks and is scheduled for 3 rounds of 5 minutes each in the Legacy Strawweight Division. Introducing first on my right, fighting out the Star Motorcycles Blue Corner. She stands 5'3" tall, her official weight, 115 pounds. The striker holds a professional record of 5 victories against 4 defeats, fighting out of Cape Cod, Massachusetts. Kaline! Across the cage on my left, finding out the Yamaha red corner. We are ready for 3 rounds of action at strawweight between Kavina Catron and Kaline Medeiros.
Side. Nice. make a better door than a window, Rev. Who? Oh, get him. Just gonna try and stay on that knee, on that arm. Oh, there it is. Just get it in. Killing you. Can't even hit her. Nice angles. Ooh.
See where they're a little bit more.
because she brings it right over to Mikey. She picks her up and slams her in front of her corner. She's got a triangle on this? That's what makes a fight. A what?
A gummy bear.
A gummy worm. Oh, that was awesome. Sorry.
As the back heel of Catron, she kicks out of those hooks pretty well. Medeiros having a tough time keeping that leg in. Medeiros looking to lock up that neck again. Control, going to push her against the cage here, perhaps. And does that.
In
comes Catron off the right leg. Where does Medeiros go from here, Pat?
Well, she needs to spare the stop, turn position, get off the cage.
Chance to get some strikes off now for Kaline Medeiros. And a minute remaining in the second of three. Outside leg kick. It'll slip down the inside.
Oh! Owned.
Yeah, she got smoked twice with that right hand and then slammed.
She's sucking wind, too.
The second one hurt her. She was blinking with her left eye. Now she's in a key lock here.
Still training.
Yep. Bent defense. Nunes. Oh. Come on, Kaline, let's get this.
Transition, that's what it's all about.
She drops some bombs right now.
Oh, nice. Trying to spring into a leg lock herself. Oh, that was nice. Tremendously entertaining contest this one.
The legs exposed. Steady heel hook going.
practically defend the headlock, just pound the hell out of it. Pounding to the belly button there from Catron, tries to push her off with the right foot, does so. Back to her feet, low double leg, and puts her on her back again. Tight right there, crushing her head up against the chain link. Not a pleasant feeling. That's a choke.
Two rounds so far to Kaline Medeiros, 10-9 in each. A lot of swelling under the left eye of Kathina Catron. Really blown up by the head. Elbows off the back here from Catron to the side of the head. Nice pop up off the right hand there from Medeiros.
Body, body, head, come on.
Girls fighting like they have endurance to go a marathon. Just non-stop.
Oh, there it is. She got it.
So far, Catron has survived everything. Medeiros has thrown in her.
No, she's turning it.
And she survives again. Houdini out of the straitjacket. For how many times?
Oh, look at her. Look at her. She's got her back.
She's trying to get behind her. Catron's chance.
Oh, my.
No. She don't got nothing. She's going to turn right in and take her legs again.
Smart by Medeiros, get that arm back between them.
The guts and intestinal fortitude on Catron is outstanding. Her left eye almost swollen shut here. Huge hematoma on top of her left cheek.
She's got a huge hematoma.
Lazy kick gets caught from Medeiros. Sweeps out the support leg. Goes inside the guard of Catron.
Tailbone might be broke off that one. That was a hard landing.
She just said she broke her ass.
90 seconds remains for Kathina Catron to somehow find a miracle.
Medeiros is going to watch this and learn a lot about controlling position. Not getting in too big of a hurry and losing position like she has so many times. Catron just wiggling out of stuff.
Takes the back.
Oh, she's too high.
Not too high.
Looks to take the back again and does so. Another choke attempt. No. Control on the Jimmy foot position.
Don't reach back with a leg.
What can Catron do here, Pat?
Well, she needs to just get hand control and get up. Get free. Trying to score a knockout somehow. She's got to lower her stance right now. Got to get her hips lower than Medeiros. Bend those knees. She's trying to lock up a key lock on Medeiros. Oh, look at her switched. That was a slick little step through there. Oh, look at this. Medeiros putting her weight on it and reversing it. Now she's got a key lock on Catron if she wanted it. See that in the WWE every once in a while, the old stuff. The old Vern Gagne stuff.
End of the third round. What a fight. Could have watched two more rounds of that, no problem. Very entertaining. And it should be a cup. Again. 30-27, Pat, it was really all one-way traffic, but you've got to give it up for Catron. She never tapped out, she never showed signs of waving the white flag, and she took enormous punishment and kept coming back.
Oh, yeah, and handed out a little punishment of her own, went for submissions of her own. Tough girl.
Yeah, she
I'll keep an eye out for you.
You only got one left.
Medeiros just sound fundamentals the whole fight. Overall, just slicker.
No, they got the yellow one.
Let's go to Colin Cantrell.
Okay. Good though.
Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for a fight of the night potential right there. We go to the judges' scorecards where all three judges scored the fight the same 30-27 for your winner by unanimous decision. Kaline the Dark Angel Man!
Medeiros.
Kaline Medeiros improved her record to 6-4. And the ultra-tough Kathina Catron takes home a puffy black eye. And now a record of 6-7. As Colin Cantrell said, a contender for fight of the night for sure. Amanda Nunes there with Kaline Medeiros. And here's how Medeiros did it. As Pat said, some bread and butter, basic work from Medeiros, and it proved highly effective.